minimizing the damage caused by wildland fires to forest resources and property, along with ensuring firefighter and public safety, are core aspects of the mission of the Oregon Department of Forestry and Oregon's Forest Protection Associations. Our ability to detect wildfires early and respond to them quickly, before they have a chance to grow, becoming more destructive and dangerous, is key to accomplishing this mission. An important tool in this effort is the extensive network of smoke detection cameras located throughout the Southern Oregon area. This system was first tested by Douglas Forest Protection Association staff in 2006. Side-by-side trials of two different systems were compared. After these initial tests, a system was selected and first cameras were installed. Today, there are dozens of cameras in the system, scanning millions of acres across the five protection districts of the Southern Oregon area. Additional units continue to be added to the network to increase the coverage areas. Refinements to the system is an ongoing process. Many of the original analog cameras installed with the first system have been replaced with better high-definition digital cameras. These changes have enhanced image resolution and the visual reach of the detection system. At each of the detection sites, one or two cameras monitor the entire 360-degree sweep of the horizon. These real-time images are monitored in the area's two detection centers with trained and dedicated staff, located at Central Point in the Southwest Oregon District and in Roseburg at the Douglas Fire Protection Association headquarters. While the system can automatically detect smoke, it displays images of potential smoke to a trained human operator to confirm. This automated technology continues to be developed, but currently there is no match for human eye and interpretation of those images. When a suspected smoke is found, staff at the detection centers can control the movement of each camera and zoom to the area for a better look. If a smoke or fire is confirmed, the location is geo-referenced, the information is sent to the appropriate dispatch center, and reported by phone or over the radio, much like manned lookout towers used to do. The duty officer in the affected area can then receive a live video stream of the incident or log on to a web-based password-protected system to view the smoke with a time delay. While this system is not available for general use by the public, agency cooperators and partners can receive access to specific cameras with district forester permission. Rapid detection of wildfires and the opportunity to catch them before they have a chance to grow is an obvious benefit of the cameras. Additionally, the system improves decision-making by getting real-time images of smoke columns to firefighting professionals who, because of their experience, are in the best position to escalate or de-escalate an initial attack response as the situation warrants. This is an important advantage when time is a critical factor in firefighting success. Fires located close to a detection site and within clear view of a camera offer area fire managers the ability to view dedicated live stream images of operational progress. The camera system can also be an important component in fire investigations, increasing our ability to more precisely determine the time and location of fire starts, fire progression, wind conditions, and other factors important to determining fire origin and cause. In the Southern Oregon area, a significant percentage of all confirmed fires are detected by staff monitoring the network of detection cameras. This important tool plays a critical role in our ability to accomplish our core mission and achieve one of our key performance goals, safely catching 98% of all wildland fires at 10 acres or less.